Hi, this is Liam. Tonight I'm going to help you with the song Bicycle Chor from Fossils. If you like my video, I appreciate it by liking, subscribing, commenting, or asking for a song. Right, so let's get started. E string 12th fret, E string 8th fret, B string 8th fret, G string 9th fret, and D string 10th fret. Same shape, starting with 14th fret on the E string. Tenth on E, 10th on B, 11th on G, 12th on D. Then G string 9th fret and B string 10th fret. Then G string 12th fret and B string 15th fret with a pinch harmonic both time. Final time pinch with a bend. So here it is all together. If you like to harmonize on this, you can use a harmonized patch tone, or you can use your second guitar, right? Your second guitar will follow the same note on a different octave. Maybe it's lower, maybe it's upper. So if you like to do that, do it. Next, this pattern will repeat 2.5 times like this. The rhythm comes. It's hammer and pull-ups, lots of. So it's starting with the notes are E string 5th, E string 7th, A string 5th, A string 7th. Hammer on 5 to 7 on E string, hammer on 5 to 7 on A string, so repeat it twice, then a legato, pick one, play the 4 notes on E and A string, say it is. Play it 4 times and then stops, and with the song this section, this full section repeats 4 times with the song, and the final after the song when by I cycle chore kicks in, this time the starting intro, this one. The whole section will repeat 4 times then again fourth time with this rhythm. Then the next verse comes and repeat this two times. Like then the song comes again. After this there is a section, it's like E note, you should play three times, then hold the A chord, and the lyrics something like this: Do hai khodar wasta peacefully koran in nasta. Before that, didi kya be kamor, then baya ya cycle chor, the same thing. This pattern will repeat 2.5 times, that means it will end here. Then before the acoustic section there is a rhythm with this legato or this hammer and pull off notes. This rhythm will repeat 4 times and the drums will something like this. The snare will hit something like this. On that meantime you should play. Section comes in and you must play the note E on A string 7th fret. You can use a octave or second guitar, use different E note, different octaves E note, and you must play on a great delay, right? When you play the chord is something like this. It's a E minor chord. The notes are E string 7th, A string 7th, D string 9th, G string 9th, B string 8th, and E string 7th. After that, the slide section comes like, and play the rhythm. Sorry. This one, 4 times. Okay, then again there is few stop and staccato note, right? Got it? It's all on A chord. The notes are E string 5th fret and A string 7th fret. Say A chord, A power chord. Then the intro section again. You must play this, the whole section. A section is a This is a whole section you must play 3.5 time, right? And then the half intro, that means you must repeat this 8 times, like then the rhythm pattern changes and this time you're playing this as a note. When the rhythm pattern changes, you must play this as a chord. And as a, your wave will change. Again, after playing 4 times, your drums pattern will change again and you will end with a 8 note, this the 8 note stuff with this half section. Hit it, the whole thing, thrice. This is the whole bicycle show. If you put something in there, like harmonized note or something there, you can play with a different guitar and use the different octave, same note but in a different octave. Hope you like it. And by the way, I'm because of my scopophobia, I couldn't speak the way I want. So this is all about hearing and seeing, so don't take my words, I mean don't take my sentences, so don't take my what I say. See it, hear where the note is and play it. And one thing, listen the song very 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 carefully. You might invent a new thing. Take care. Good night.